Take a look at this down here. Seven cars smashed. An 82-year-old's vehicle thrown 8 feet up into the air tonight. The crash that brought traffic on one local bridge to a screeching halt.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones is live where one of the victims was rushed tonight. Keith?
Well, the 82-year-old woman is here at Allegheny General Hospital. We're told she has serious injuries after police say she crashed into six different vehicles. Now, here's the scene. This is Sky 4 at the ramp leading to the Tarentum Bridge on the Tarentum side. Police say 82-year-old Catherine Gunther lost control down the hill, sideswiped several vehicles, and crashed into a curb, which sent her car soaring 6 to 8 feet in the air. Crews had to extricate Gunther from her Pontiac Grand Am. She was conscious and alert, but police say severely injured. One other man was sent to the hospital while police shut down the outbound side of the bridge for about an hour. Now, since then, that bridge has been reopened, and we're working right now to figure out just how that elderly woman is doing here at Allegheny General Hospital. And that's where we're live. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.